That's old school.
It is old school. Wicking is most important when making ice, because if you pull it out too soon, what's going to happen? It'll only be half frozen, right? There'll still be water stuck inside, which will make your drink not as good. But cold drinks are so much better than warm drinks, right? You wouldn't want a warm Coke, or a warm soda, or a warm Kool-Aid. That would be disgusting, right? Sometimes we have to be patient for ice. It can be hard to be patient, especially when you're thirsty. When is the time that you have to be patient or wait for something? Go ahead and share that right now with your family. Mm-hmm. I'll give you a second. Think about it. Well, the Bible says patience is important. So important that it is one of the fruits of the Spirit. That's how important it is, Mr. Bill. That's pretty important. Wow. Hebrews 10:36 tells us.
Is it a problem right
now? Probably, okay. I would say. Mm-hmm. Because that's taking a long time to heal.
It starts with
a P. It does, yes. Hebrews 10:36. Because those also take a long time to heal. Yeah. So you have to be patient for your pineapple.
We get hungry.
Yeah, I know. Hebrews 10:36 tells us, for you have need of patience, that after you have done the will of God, you might receive the promise. Next time you feel impatient, remember my ice cube tray, and remember, the wait is always worth it. Pray with me today. Are you ready? Lord, help us to have patience when we feel like we just can't wait. Lord, help us to pray about things when we feel very impatient. In your name we pray. Amen.
Let's sing our prayer response. This is your choice.
Listen to your parents, wash your hands.